One of the distinct advantages that we have by using air power to enforce the no-fly zone is it does allow us to accomplish the full spectrum of air power operations. And in doing that, we are allowing humanitarian assistance flights to come in every day into Libya. And those flights are bringing much-needed aid to the Libyan people. We've been doing that day in and day out from the very beginning of the operation in which NATO has been running in Operation Unified Protector. We also just recently, by enforcing a no-fly zone, we're able to facilitate the arrival of the African Union team for their negotiations in Tripoli, and then to, again, ensure the safety and the transition of that team from Tripoli to fly over to Benghazi so that they could have their negotiations with the TNC. So again, NATO here has helped to facilitate the peace process by enforcing the no-fly zone and to facilitate the constant influx of humanitarian aid into the area.